Scope of the meeting primarily dealt with the aspects of the treaty, the time, the requirements of, and the timeline to accomplish those requirements. Our most immediate concern is the identification and removal of minefields so that our forces that are now north of the Sava River can quickly and timely and safely move into the zone of separation and into the area of operation and set up operations.